The greatest virtues of a growing person is to be self-directed with discipline. Self-discipline is not self-punishment, self-denial, or self-reprimanding. It is the stepping stone to inner freedom. This inner freedom lets us to do what we ought to do, how one ought to be, rather than be prisoners of one's own whims, fancies, and moods.
Saint Aloysius Gonzaga was a hero of self-discipline. As a person hailing from a privileged family, he had many distractions, but he was a person of self-discipline. He always sought what he ought to do and how he ought to live. And each time he failed, he started all over again. That made him a person of great inner freedom.
Self-discipline brings inner freedom. When one is truly free, one is truly human. Celebrate life with St. Aloysius Gonzaga.